Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Stats Rolls! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Miltank starts to attack. It hits. A round of light attacks. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner deals out multiple hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Miltank starts to attack. Big hit. It's down and out. Dragonair is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Oh! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. The red corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its special attack rose. It woke up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take him. It's down! Kingdra is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A whirlwind is whipped up. A rigid shot. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Slash him! It's down and out! Suicune is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A whirlwind is whipped up. Hit. Kingdra desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. Electabuzz is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Discharge hit. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.